Hello YouTube, it's Ladon here, and it's been a while, and this video is probably over a week and a half late. Actually, there's mobs everywhere and it's on hard mode, and I got like next to no armor. Okay, so Jesus Christ. Yeah, I haven't recorded a Minecraft video since my computer broke. I haven't recorded any videos since my laptop broke, other than, like, little short vlog things with my phone, which was sort of different, you know, learn something new. But, yeah. So, why is this video late? Why haven't I recorded anything on my new computer? Well, I have. I've recorded several funny moments and several little clips, which are sick. But there's one problem. On my laptop, I used iMovie. And, you see, that doesn't work on Windows. At least, I don't think. I haven't even tried it, but I doubt it works. But, actually, I maybe tried it. I don't know. It's on my USB. I have iMovie on my USB, and I can transfer it over, but, nah. didn't work. I still have many issues I haven't solved with my new computer yet. Like, things I haven't figured out yet. So, first of all, I tried to download the trial of Sony Vegas twice, and, both times it gave me a folder filled with files, but nothing, but no Sony Vegas file. I don't know, but then I watched this other video and they said, like, it was a version of how to get it free, which I'm not gonna mess with. I don't wanna fuck up the computer or anything. I don't know, usually when you try doing shit like that, shit goes wrong somehow. And it never works for me, but, yeah, so that's what happened there. I think on this Minecraft day, I'm gonna build this bridge because I don't know what else to do. I haven't really thought this out. So, yeah, I can't get Sony Vegas to work. I'm downloading the trial. I think I'll actually just buy it later. I don't know what version. But I downloaded a trial version, but all it gives me is this damn music app, how to edit music, and it gives me, like, a whole pop-up thing of that, and then all these files named Sony Vegas this and this, but I can't open Sony Vegas. Like, there's no home file, like, you know, like, you would have on your desktop, like, Sony Vegas, and you'd click it and open. There's no of that file. There's just a whole bunch of files, and I don't understand why it's not working. So yeah, that's my issue with that. So how would we make this bridge look cool? So that's my problem with Sony Vegas. Now, I have other problems too. Like, I have a hard drive full of clips, and I still haven't figured out how to open that. And I haven't tried it too much. So I can't open my hard drive. I can find my USB, no problem. But, you know, plug the hard drive in. I gotta go into settings and go into, like, shit. So I can't figure that out. I think that's my main two problems. iTunes is took a while to figure out. I feel like I have another problem, but I can't remember it. So I'm gonna kill this thing. I don't want insects. There's a lot of animals. Yeah, this is what I like. This is okay, this key reason is why I don't like my friends always make a pen and fill it all with animals, and then here's the thing. If you don't do that, then you run around the world and there's like animals all over the place like this. But as soon as you like make a pen and fill it with like 30 animals, it's just, there's no animals. That's the reason why I never do that. My friends do it, and I don't really like to. Because there's pigs all over here, and there's animals, and there's all those guys over there, but... So maybe, should I go 2, and then raise it up 1? Underwater mining. Yeah, I could probably just do this, throw a whole bunch of blocks in the water, and then be good. Ah, I really debated about breaking that. Because if I break it, then mobs will come up there. So that side's 1 higher. We'll just make more half slabs. Okay, how far are we? Are we near the middle? This is about middle-ish. So what if I do another 2 blocks and then go down? I feel like I've gotten too high already. This is too high. Oh god, I need to think about other things I had wrong on my computer. I feel like there's more. So I can't get my hard drive to work, I can't get Sony Vegas. And, yeah, maybe if I buy it, I'll just get it. That's my main thing. Good news is I tried to stream, as you might have seen before. I tried streaming, and it worked pretty good. I don't know, what did I say earlier? So I tried streaming and should have gone up 1 or not. Ah, fuck it, it's fine. And it works good, just, you know, my internet's shit, as you all know. And yeah. Computer works great. I played a couple games on it. And World of Tanks or shit. I probably said this already. But yeah. It plays nice. So yeah, what am I doing with my own laptop? It's currently in the cupboard. I showed that at 1-2. So it's already higher than that. It is. Okay, you know what? Fuck these blocks. And, yeah. So, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna try to figure out Sony Vegas. I feel like I'm lazy. I'm trying to, figure this shit out, but then, like, it's like, I don't wanna figure it out. I wanna play Battlefield 1 or something. I have the funniest Ghost Recon clips. I'm gonna have a Ghost Recon video up. I kinda don't like this, because this side's lower than this side. It really doesn't work. Oh shit, what did I do? I wanted to look half decent. Okay. And then it comes down to the same level. I feel like I hit those, my head off those branches and it just... So, how can I make this look like an actual bridge? This is why I left these in here, so... Come on. Oh, fuck. I feel like there's something just weird about this. It's not gonna look right. There's a lot of wood. I heard something. Maybe just me splashing around in the water. I thought I heard something jump into the water. Coincidentally, four torches. That's an alright bridge. I feel like it needs something more. Oh, I know what it needs. I know what it needs. Looks bad now because like the water. Oh wait, no, it's above water. Never mind. I thought this through from the beginning. Yeah. Yeah. Let's just go with that one. Okay. That gives it a little better look, but like from this angle, it looks shit. I feel like I got it like if I put like slabs all the way from there to there. Or what if I put, like, steps? I made those top. Oh, that's debatable. So, like, I'm debating right now. So, do I raise all those one? Which actually might be needed. With that, that might look better. Oh yeah, by the way, oh, that's what I was going to tell you. There's no editing in this video without it, unless I can figure out Sony Vegas. So you're probably going to hear a little click from my mouse when I start to play a video and when I end the video. Holy shit, I'm running out of food and it's on hard mode. So yeah, sorry about that. Hopefully I'll have it figured out in the next video. So I'm debating, do I do that, and then come over here and make, like, steps? And then I'll go, like... Something like this. I don't know how this is gonna look. Looks like a pile of chairs. This isn't turning out well. Maybe you can, like, get fences and... Oh, I got it. Why did I make all my wood in the stairs? Actually, I should use stone. I don't think stone's ready. Close call. And Tony destroyed that wind block, and I got it back. It's on hard mode, so... Oh, okay. What we're gonna do is... Well, I got the answer solved here. Oh, he shot me through there. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is where I want that one bush broken. Fuck it, I'm breaking it. Don't got any weapons on me. I got a sword. Swear if I blow up right now. Yeah, I'm trying to get my sword in. Fuck is that thing? Swear if you shoot me through the... Now you can't shoot me. Bitch. Finish this damn bridge. There. Done. Going to sleep. I'm going home. Tired of this shit. I might screw and make this video a bit longer. Oh. Don't tell me there's a spider in here. I have gotten nowhere on this world. I built a bridge. Usually I'd expect to build my house first, but I want to build quartz. And I need to go into the nether, and it just didn't go well last time. That was like a month or two ago. That was a while ago. I don't even know. This world's a very slow pace. So if I can't figure out my editing video, like editing software issue, Actually, I'm gonna have to figure it out if I want to continue YouTubing. Is you still in the water? Fuck. Fighting skeletons in water, bad idea. Especially when they got an enchanted bow. I wanted his bow. Went better. I went pretty good. I didn't think it was actually gonna go that well. Me fighting in the water. Oh shit! Come on. Brawl of the bridge. What? I thought. I already had my first fight on the bridge. What a zombie flash. I feel like it needs a little bit of this. That's what we need. And then maybe we can take the Hazlab on top of it off. I don't know about that, but maybe. I think it's fine like that. Maybe get rid of this half slab right here, but I don't know. Actually, I'm just gonna see how this looks. It gives the pillars an effect of taller. So. Oh fuck, I wanted it. Yeah, you know, that looks alright. I don't know. That's debatable. I don't know. I'm just gonna leave it like this. Oh, there's my bridge. I built a bridge. Okay. So now I'm gonna build a pathway, removing this tree. Clearly not growing anyway. I'm gonna build a path. I should change this to gravel. And then I can't have half slabs. Oh, God. And I was gonna make a big sign over in this area with to-do list. but I don't really know how, so... This ain't gonna be enough wood. Especially if I play stuff like that. I don't want to cut down these trees. I like these trees. None of these trees seem to be growing. I don't know why I was planting these trees out here anyway, or if it was me. Give me my enchanted booties back. I'm just gonna put a whole bunch of signs up here saying to-do list and what to do because I've seen, well, other YouTubers do it. You know, if you watch them, you know what I'm talking about. I haven't watched them a lot lately. I haven't watched them in months. But oh well, they did. Another YouTube channel did this. Which I've talked about. I talk about a lot of other YouTube channels in my videos that I've watched because I watched a lot of YouTube and now I've actually haven't been watching as much. Wish I had half slabs. Then I can just place half slabs there. Dirt for the rest of the series to fill up creeper holes with. So I might lower it one. Back here. Finish this pathway. I think it's a good bridge. Someone rate my bridge. I think that's a solid 8. 8 out of 10 for a bridge. I rate kind of tough, but yeah. I don't know why I made so many half slabs. I didn't even need that many. Farming simulator? I have no idea what's happening with that. I've recorded one video, I recorded a second one, realized the second one was shit, and like, I didn't want to put you through the misery of watching that, so, I was just gonna record another one, and then that's the day my computer broke, and I haven't tried to figure out what it did. But basically, the one video I cut out was just me buying all this equipment and thinking about it there, and I didn't even do anything other than buy equipment, it was so boring. So I was just going to show you the equipment I bought, but now I'm changing my mind, and I'm like, I think I want to buy a smaller tractor, because I bought a pretty big one right off the start, because some reason in hard mode, I had shit tons of money. I have no idea how I started with so much money. But oh well, I guess in my other world, I sold everything, and I bought a field, and like windmills, and, well, I didn't buy windmills, I bought a solar panel and some bee houses. I feel like this should not go down and then up. It should just be straight. But I feel like that ruins the effect of the bridge. Oh well. I'll probably change it in a bit. So I think I'm going to end the video here at like 25 minutes. A bit longer. So we built a bridge. I'm going to have a sign with the to-do list. Hopefully I can finish that. hopefully before I start the next one. And yeah, this video is going to be completely raw footage because I got nothing to edit with it right now. Probably someone's going to give me some free website I can edit it on or something. But I don't know. But so, yeah, this has been Ladon, and I'll see you in the next video.